to this irony. A bill that would have automatically registered you to vote has been sunk because of a typo. And it's a big one. It would have forced undocumented immigrants to register to vote despite being ineligible. So this bill, which already passed the Senate, we should note, typo and all, has now been recalled in both houses. Leaders say they'll fix the bill and pass it next year, causing no delay on the rollout. One major bill that stalled is legalizing and regulating